It is a great pleasure to be in such a progressive and thoughtful country. And I promise you there's some progressive and thoughtful people on the other side of the Atlantic. And if I may just take a chance to apologize for allowing the fool that's in the White House to be there. So we'll do our best to get him out of there. That's just my opinion. He's got to go. I was walking around with my daughters in the old town. I was walking down from our hotel and saw all these young people who took a day off school to talk about their future. And it just makes you maybe a little bit hopeful, but also increases the amount of fear that I have for the foolishness of greedy people now. But thank you so much, everybody. I hope you had a nice time with us tonight.
Take a boat